buddies, in this tutorial, I will demonstrate how to fully delete all temporary files in Windows step by step. Let me show you how you can simply clean your PC and delete all temporary junk files that are stored in different locations in your PC. By deleting temporary files provides more disk space and a much faster computer for sure. All your apps and software will run in much faster way than before. I will recommend you must delete these temporary files time to time every few months to clean up your PC for better performance. In today's video, I will be showing you these steps on Windows 10 Pro. Certainly, you can go for similar steps of instruction for older Windows versions like Windows 7, 8 and 8.1. To start with, first of all, we will find these hidden files in different locations and permanently delete them from your PC. Number 1. Now press Windows plus R keys together. You will see Run window on the left bottom of your screen. In Run search box type %10% and press Enter. Now you will see 10 files from your app data. Now select all files in this folder by pressing Ctrl A and delete them by pressing Ctrl D. If you get this pop-up notification that the action can't be completed because a file or a folder in it is open in another program, right-click on the checkbox in front of. Do this for all current items. Just click on skip and continue to the next step. Now go back to Run by pressing Windows plus R keys again and this time type temp and press Enter. Now you can see temporary files from the Windows. Now select all files in this folder by pressing Ctrl A and delete them by pressing Ctrl D. If you get this pop-up notification that the action can't be completed because the folder or a file in it is open in another program, right-click on the checkbox in front of. Do this for all current items. Just click on skip and continue to the next step. Number 3. Now go back to Run again for one more last time and type prefet and press Enter. Now you can see temporary files from the Windows again. Now select all files in this folder by pressing Ctrl A and delete them by pressing Ctrl D. If you get this pop-up notification that the action can't be completed because the folder or a file in it is open in another program, right-click on the checkbox in front of. Do this for all current items. Just click on skip and continue to the next step. You can also delete the trash files from your recycling bin by just right-clicking on empty recycling bin. We are done now. By following these three simple steps, we have more storage space and a faster computer now. I wish you all the best and see you soon in my next video. Hope this video will do miracles for you as it did for me. It was helpful to you, then I deserve a like and a share. Don't forget to subscribe our channel for more technical stuff from Xbox Station. And if you are looking for best deals on renewed branded laptops, desktops and workstations with 100 days warranty, then do visit our website www.xboxstations.com. Adios amigos!